You know, a lot of people don't think about teens. It's a tragic mistake not to think about children and teenagers still being in a transformative, transitional stage in life where they can still be impacted one way or another. I think a lot of times we just ignore them and expect them to grow up on their own, and then we want to fuss with them when they're adults and not living right. Mm-hmm. So you've written a book about teenagers trying to speak what to them?
Well, what I want them to do is learn to think for themselves. We live in a culture of heavy indoctrination. Starts in preschool.
Mm-hmm.
And
it does.
People trying to influence the way people think about things. And I want young people to learn how to listen to lots of different things, but to think for themselves and not allow themselves to be easily manipulated, because that's how great societal change occurs. I think it was Stalin who said, "Give me your children for 3 years, and I will have them for life."
Mm-hmm.
And the point being that it's relatively easy at that inflection point to indoctrinate people and to change their way of thinking for the rest of their lives.